What are you guys doing here? Huh?
A whole bunch of them. Big fat ones, huh?
Big fat ones.
This is the favorite spot that we go fishing. Usually we walk here.
Right now we have about 7,000 cubic feet per second coming down. This river is about 17 miles from the ocean, and it's really moving. Normally when you get fish on the rocks down there. Now you can't even see any rocks. Go over the rocks. This is it.
Normally we walk down here.
It's a flood. A lot of water. A lot of stuff coming down. Bottom, you have to walk down the bank.
Coming on. Steelhead on. Steelhead on. Coming on. Coming on. Another steelhead on. Another steelhead on. It's another steelhead. Nice jump. Nice jump. That's another nice one. Look, another one. Another buck. It's a female. Oh yeah, it's a female. This is a female. I'm gonna let her go. We don't like to keep the female. She's a pretty one though. Look at her. That's a girl. Let the girl go. Let her go. She's a pretty one. It's a female. I let her go. It's a hatchery too. That's a female. Nice one. It's a hatchery. A hatchery female, as you can see. Full of eggs. You can see she's full of eggs right there. And we're gonna let her go. Here she goes. Right there. Nice fish. Big cutthroat. Big cutthroat. There he is. Nice big cutthroat.